Cebulski. People have been buzzing around this arena all afternoon. Here we are, finally ready to drop the puck. Playoff games are different from the moment you wake up in the morning until the final horn goes off. So much fun. Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Moves it quickly over to Domi. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores! Listen to this place. What a start.
And that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Philadelphia's got their crowd on their feet. They were just standing for the anthem moments ago.
Sit down, stand back up. What a great start for them here early in the first period.
Cool. He is fifth for the playoffs.
Niskanen's got it on the defensive end.
Time of the goal.
What a great read breaking up the pass. Picked off. Here's a chance. Petrie's got it to the side. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Hart's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Canadians will go to work here in the offensive zone. There's a shot. Turned aside with the glove by Hart. And now it's over to Vanek. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Looks to make a play over to Giroux. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Deneau's got the puck. Slides that one right across the blue line. Takes a wrist shot. Denied by the blocker.
Voracek, such a good goal scorer. It's no surprise that he's among the league leaders in this playoff season in goals.
Deneau's won the draw. Grabs control of it at the point. Misses just up and over. Tries to get it to Konechny. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Byron. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance and you don't even get it on net.
Taken by Patrick. And the puck banks off the glove. Won the draw here in the offensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Takes a blast. He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal.
Goalie perks up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area, and the rebound is put away.
James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Philadelphia's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Lehkonen's going to play it against the half wall. Here's a short pass to Kotkaniemi. Puck picked up by Provorov.
4:07.
Dumps it into the O-zone. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall and loses possession after a solid hit. A chance right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
Still lots of time left in the period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Hayes wins it in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Provorov. Slides the puck over. Takes the pass. Oh, you would have had that, Ferraro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net, you don't give yourself a chance.
Moves it to Pitlick. Puck scooped up by Toonhackle. Here they come on the attack. Takes the feed at the point. Moves along the blue line. Takes a whack, but still hangs on. Puck grabbed by Provorov. Oh, reads it perfectly. Here's a chance. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. The good old-fashioned hook is sending off to the box.
He's almost in the right position, but he's got to give him a little hook. When he gives that puck, he goes to the penalty box and gets called every time.
The Canadians get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Gets it out of his own end. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Weber. And he gains the zone here. Along the half wall with the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And manages to clear the zone. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Sends it over. Here's an opportunity. Oh, he stomped that one. That was a fireball. From a slot wrist shot. Big save.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it around along the half wall. Hammers a shot, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Gets it out of his own end. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Right up the gut, here they go. On the attack along the boards. Nice pass back. The Canadians have it from their own end. Great heads-up play by the defender.
It's hard not to take a chance when you're behind in the game. He turns that puck over, trying to make something out of nothing.
Carries it across the line to his teammate. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. And makes the save.
We'll get another look at that scoring chance. Look how quickly the puck is shot, but the goalie makes a save anyway.
More than half the period left to play, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead we're looking at right now. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. That goes off the twig.
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
The Canadians fail to capitalize on the power play. And there's the save.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Slides it diagonally to Sanheim. Through center along the wing. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. And now it's grabbed by Deneau. Tatar's got it along the boards. With possession along the wall. Feeds it down low. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Slides the pass over to Walensky. Here they are on the attack. Slides it across. Shot on net with the stop.
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger.
Taken along the wall by Sherratt. Feeds the puck across to Hudon. Oh, he'll feel that one. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Centered out in front. Comes up with a blocker save. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice. Toss up the puck. Pitlick's picking up steam. And they'll dump it in. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides the puck over to Lehkonen. Kuhnhackl's picking up momentum through center. Puts it on net, and he comes up with it. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Giroux. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Pitlick's carrying it ahead. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And now he angles it across to Giroux. Scores!
Three straight goals here. They have really laid the boots to those guys in the last little bit. James, when they look at the film tomorrow, that's not going to look very good. That's a pretty bad error that led to that goal against.
Won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Sanheim. Philadelphia's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Quick feed to Patrick. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop!
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
Feet at the back end. That goes off the mask.
That's gotta hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have or how good the mask is. That thing's coming 80 plus miles an hour. That's gotta hurt.
The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Domi. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Let's it go. Gobbles that puck up with his chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. Philadelphia's offense has been shining brightly so far in this first period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And a great save! Takes the feed. Moves it to Ouellette. Moves the puck over to Deneau. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick pass to Ouellette. Byron's got it along the wing. Moves it quickly over to Byron. From the opposite point. Ouellette's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Kulak. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
Knocked away. Philadelphia's gained possession. And a poke check knocks the puck away. In front. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Oh, he went top corner and missed it.
Well, it's not going to be perfect every time. He's going for that top part of the net. He just missed it.
Fires it into the offensive zone. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And that's picked off in front. First period nearly in the books here. And that's picked off. Quick pass to Bailey. Bailey's got it into offensive territory. Great positioning in the defensive end.
The offensive player with with the lead, you got to be sure with the puck. You can't turn it over in that spot.
That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Shot gets in front of it. Montreal's got control of it now from their own end. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And he sacrifices his body to block the shot. Well, that'll do it for period number one, and a chance for both teams to kind of get a refresh here. I wonder if they'll have to check to see if this ice was tilted, because we've got a 3-0 one-sided score here through the first period of play.
The fan pays big dividends with Home Loyalty, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today and start earning.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Points for attending tonight's game.
Is set to go. Set to get underway here in the second period. We'll see if they can stop the bleeding. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Montreal's had a pretty terrible first period. They really haven't gotten much right. The very basic of the game is get your feet moving, start to skate. See if they can somehow wedge their way back into this.
Philadelphia's been all over them here in this second period. Just look at the score, and they have dominated in the shot clock, too. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Voracek's got it across the line. Picks off the feed. Drouin's got it against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Drouin. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Here's a short pass to Provorov. Tees it up on the blue line. Comes up with the stop. The Flyers take possession in the neutral zone. Picked up along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. Fires one on goal. Traps that puck tight into his chest. Philadelphia's been the more aggressive team offensively. Look at the shot clock and just look at the score. Giroux's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Taken by Byron. Byron's got it on the offensive end. Quick feed to Sherratt. Hammers it on net. Puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net, though, you got a better chance to score.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Bannick's got the puck, and he can't hang on after that hit. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Dishes it to Tatar. Pass back to the point. Here's a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Philadelphia's offense has come to play in a big way as they dominated both the shots and goal category. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Puck picked up by Couturier. Nice pass. Moves it to Braun. Hammers it from the point, and that goes out the player. Moves the puck to Kotkaniemi. Great defensive effort with the strip. Great reflexes, another save.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Kulak's taking the puck behind his net. Right in front of the net, and that one's broken up. Tries to get the puck to Lehkonen. Taken along the wall by Lehkonen. The Flyers look to start the transition game. Works it across to Lawton. Looks to pass it to Patrick. Sends it in on the attack. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Kotkaniemi swooping in on the attack. Moves the puck along the half wall. Big time stop. Throws it in. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. Puck scooped up by Petrie. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Kuhnhackl. Nice feed from the boards. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Denies him in front. scooped up along the wall by Udall. Big play inside the defensive zone. Over the line they come. Here's a shot, stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Petrie. And now he moves it to Domi. Into the corner now. Here's a short pass to Petrie. Out front, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Point-to-point pass. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Gallagher's going to play it against the half wall. Over the net! Picked up along the boards by Drouin. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Puts it high!
Going for the top bin. He just misses it up top.
Now he takes it over the line. Grips it and rips it! Misses over the net! Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Sherratt. Here they come on the attack. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Oh, he looked like he was in a good spot there. He bobbled the puck. Now he's got to find it again as he loses possession.
Couldn't light the lamp on that. What a chance.
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go where you want to finish it. He makes a good shot, but he can't capitalize.
Tries it to the front of the net. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Along the half wall with the puck. Back at the point, they set it up. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Vanek's got the puck on the back end. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Takes it across the blue line. Back on a stick now. Stones him in front.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
Philadelphia's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Kotkaniemi. Puck grabbed by Armia. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. A chance from the slot. Scores!
Then the puck on and off his stick. Nice shot.
And they're going to change goalies.
That'll do it for him. Mercifully, this has been a long night.
The Flyers make their way back to center ice where they've been checking the boxes at both ends of the ice here.
They're toying with them tonight. Everything they do is the right thing. Their opponents have no answer.
Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. On the attack along the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Weber. And now it's grabbed by Kotkaniemi. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Feeds it over to Patrick. With possession along the wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Carries it across the line. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Taken along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. Trying to get loose on the breakaway.
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. And player hauled down to the ice. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up here. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy, sometimes they're just bad luck.
Man advantage unit is set.
Their first power play of the night. They've worked on it, and it starts with the faceoff. Win the draw, start moving the puck quickly before you shoot it.
Pucks it away to keep the pressure on. Oh, and another big stop.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Philadelphia's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Deneau's carrying it ahead. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he makes the save.
Doesn't look like much, but the defensemen are helped out by this puck being in the corner.
Shot! And that one stopped. The Flyers have been putting lots of shots on net and have been rewarded for their efforts. Morris has won the draw. Taken by Van Riemsdyk. Blast from the blue line. Here's a chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Philadelphia has had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. And an easy glove save on the play. Philadelphia's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Offense is on faceoff, and he wins the draw. And makes the save. Have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Knocked away. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Coaches weren't happy with that one while they're up in the game.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Philadelphia's got the puck behind the net. Moves the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. On the doorstep! Scooped up along the wall by Giroux. Here's a chance right out in front! Gives them nothing in front! Philadelphia's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Puck picked up by Vanek. Scooped up by Bailey. Stopped by the goaltender. And he rings the post. Blocked in front. Takes the bump and loses control of the puck. Puck grab by Domi. Sent into the offensive zone. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Receives the pass. Sends it off mark.
A little bit too perfect with the delivery as he shoots it wide of the goal. They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
Blocker save!
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
The Flyers have the puck now. Montreal's got the puck. Pushes it across to Tatar. Tatar's got it along the wing. Sends the pass down low. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Slides it across to Pitlick. Carries it in. The Canadians gain possession in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Braun. Braun's got it in the offensive zone. Sherratt's lugging the puck. Quick feed to Domi. Centering pass! Wrist shot from the slot! An easy glove save made by Hart. Philadelphia's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Sends it in deep. Big hit along the boards!
Wow, did he finish him off? Hit along the wall.
Sends a pass over. Here's an odd man rush. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Sends the pass over. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it to Morris. Puts it on goal. Stopped by the goaltender. Gallagher's got it into offensive territory. Taken by Kotkaniemi. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it!
He doesn't need too many chances to score. That's one of the reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity.
Montreal's back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go.
I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. They just, you got one goal, try and get another. Try and get yourself within shouting distance.
Scored by number 11, Brendan Gallagher.
Which passes on over to Sanheim.
After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again.
Takes a shot, denied by the goaltender. The Flyers with a total team effort to this point as they lead comfortably here in the second. To end the second period, a three-goal deficit is where we sit after 40 minutes. It's 4-1.
Are you ready for a walk down memory lane? Then it's time to sign up for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with childhood heroes. It's a fun-filled week full of memories. Call us for details, or you can visit the team website.
And we'll be right back for what should be a very intriguing third. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. 40 minutes into this one here, Razor, how do you see things?
Philadelphia's focus now is just locked down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Philadelphia's on total cruise control early in this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Drouin. Drouin's taking it from his own end. Over the line they come. Just wide of the net. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Petrie. Shot, blocker, save, and he's showing up big time tonight.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the wing.
They've got numbers. Gets a glove on it to make the save. Philadelphia's offense has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Look out! Shot! Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Flyers have built themselves a sizable lead here early in this third period. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Shot from the point, and that goes wide of everything. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Oh, great core strength to hang onto the puck after that. Move to the middle. Here he is from the slot. There's another stop.
Yeah, he's pretty good positioning here, James. He makes the two stops back to back.
Has been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. Puck scooped up by Braun, and he comes up with a huge stop. Here's a blast. Glove save, somehow got a piece of it.
Why, goalie can never relax. He makes one stop, now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Jostles the puck loose. Here's a shot. Oh, what a chance, and he puts it wide of the net.
Good delivery. He got rid of that in a hurry, but he ends up missing the net.
Tatar's got it across the line. Here's the pass, and that's picked off in front. Into the offensive end now. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Bailey's tendency is to shoot the puck. This time he overhandles it and loses it.
Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a chance. And here's a shot. And the goaltender makes an easy glove save.
Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Philadelphia's on total cruise control early in this third period. Off the draw. Nice job locking up his opponent. Puck grabbed by Couturier. From one point man to another. Heads deep in. Hits in! He scores!
Once you get the goalie down, you better not give him another chance. The shooter sticks this right up into the top of the net. Perfect goal.
Tonight, but Ray, I can imagine it's a different story on the other side of the bench.
Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Quick feed to Hudon. Hudon's got it against the boards. Too many bodies in the way. Grabbed along the board by Kuhnhackl. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play.
5 minutes, 10 seconds.
Takes the feed. Handles the puck. Looks to set up at the point now. Great defensive stick work on the play. Slides the puck over. Right in the slot! Takes that pass back at the point. Moves it to Lawton. Puts it on net, and that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Well, that's got it in the offensive end. Here's a shot, just wide!
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like his shot was.
Here's a shot! Turned aside with a glove.
Confidence just oozing from him as he's one of the top players in the league in points here in these playoffs.
The Flyers have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period. Up big. Hayes has won the faceoff. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Domi's got the puck. Puts it on net, and that's broken up. Pitlick stick handling in his own zone. Passes the puck over to Niskanen. Gets the puck in deep. The Canadiens gain possession along the wall. Drouin is swooping in on the attack. Quick pass to Weber. On the redirect. Nice stick save by the goaltender. Got a piece of that one to swat it away with the twig. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. And he's going to get two for hooking on the play, Ray.
He should. I mean, he gets his stick out parallel to the ice. He gets it across the player's midsection, and that's kind of a red flag for that penalty.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
Well, we get another chance here. They've earned the power play. They haven't got anything on their power plays yet. I haven't had a lot of them, but here's a nice chance for them.
And manages to clear the zone. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Here they come on the attack. On the one-timer. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Gets it out of his own end. Montreal's got it behind the net. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Can't get it to go. Here's a race for the loose puck. Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear, and he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Quick pass across to Armia. Takes the pass. Let's it fly. Off target. And manages to clear the zone. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Gets it over to Byron. Takes a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Gets it out of his own end. The Canadians have it against the wall. Angles it over to Armia. Moves the puck along the half wall. Just wide.
They say it's a game of inches. James, if that puck is a couple of inches to the side, that hits the post and goes in.
What an opportunity. He puts it high.
Looking to pop the water bottle off the top of the net. He shoots it too much over the top.
With the stop.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Philadelphia's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Air mails it over the net.
We got half of it right. He got rid of it quick, but he shot it too high. It's not even a shot on net.
Blocked in traffic. Picked up along the wall by Kotkaniemi. And manages to clear the zone. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Pushes it across to Gallagher. Both sides back to even strength.
I liked everything about that power play, James, except the fact that they couldn't put it in the net. Everything about it looked really good.
Oh, going wide!
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Under all sorts of pressure, trying to protect the puck. Vanek's going to play it against the half wall. And that one's broken out. Laying the body. Long pass across the ice. Gets that puck back on a stick. Takes the feed. Oh, that just goes wide. Philadelphia is going to play the puck from behind the cage. Takes it across the blue line. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Moves it quickly over to Kuhnhackl. Move to the middle with the blast. Comes up with the stop. Referee signaling for a penalty. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. Let's see what the official says here. Hooking's the call. This is what they kind of call the lazy penalty these days,
yeah,
right?
It is, but really the problem is you're beat and you panic and you're trying to help. And the more you help, the worse it gets. Go sit down.
And he certainly dug himself a hole there. The power play unit goes right back to work.
Doesn't matter whether you've had 1 or 10 power plays. The fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
Take it along the wall by Tatar. Here's a shot, and he misses. Isn't that just a confidence thing?
Confidence or trying to be too perfect. Get it on the net. That's the number one goal.
Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it across. Puts it up front. One-timer. Denies him.
Hard chart to make that stop.
Puck lands back onto the stick. Smart heads up, play to neutralize the threat.
Ooh, there's a turnover. I think he's trying to force that one. There's not much room to move the puck.
Montreal's got it from behind the net. And he gains the zone here. The Flyers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Philadelphia's got possession here in the offensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. The Canadians look to start the transition game. And now it's over to Byron. Sends it over. Nice pass. Makes the save.
Thank you for joining us for tonight's game. Our attendance, another sold-out game. The team would like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
Philadelphia is showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Gets it out of his own end. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a chance. Big time glove save. Is laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Konechny's won it off the faceoff. Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Oh, he'll be shaking his head with that.
Yeah, you're not going to get too many cracks from right in the slot, and he misses the net.
Terrible. Montreal's got the puck behind the net. Carries it across the line. Here's a short pass to Kotkaniemi. The Canadians come up empty-handed on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Well, no goal on that power play. They were able to move the puck around, and I guess at times it looked dangerous, but just nothing really going on the power play. They let that one slip through the fingers.
Nice dish from the left wing. On the attack along the boards. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. Comes up with a stop.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
The Flyers are going to want to bring this big lead home late in the third. Giroux won the draw here in the offensive zone. Let's it go! Oh, what a chance!
Oh, Jake, he tried to get rid of that in a hurry. He just misses.
Slides it across to Hudon. Takes a shot! Denied by the goaltender. Saucer feed. Takes it across the blue line. Let's it fly, and that one's turned away. Bannock's carrying it ahead. With possession along the wall. Maintains possession. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Snaps one here in the slot. Comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Scooped up along the wall by Petrie. Puts it on net and makes a save. He takes a shot, and that goes off a player in front. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Quick feed to Hudon. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Picks off the pass. And now it's grabbed by Voracek. Pucks it away, and he's down on the attack. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Picks it off, they go back on the attack. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Right in the slot, and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Turns it away.
Quick glove hand here, he gets the glove out to make the stop.
Philadelphia's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Deneau's won it in their own end. Scoops up the puck here. Moves it to Deneau. Carries it in. Here they are on the attack. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Slides it back to the blue line. Off a stick. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Philadelphia's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Sends a pass over. Voracek's got it along the wing. Picked up along the boards by Voracek. Quick feed down low. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that's taken by the defense.
There are times to be aggressive, times to be safe. You're ahead, that puck's got to be in a safer place.
Handles it along the blue line. Absolutely fearless to step in front of that shot. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books. It's been back and forth all series long, and here we sit after four games all evened up.
These guys must feel, James, like they've run into the wall four straight days.
No kidding.
And nothing's accomplished. The wall's still in the same place. Now it becomes a short series.
This has been intense. And that'll do it from ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.